All right, guys. So I'm making this video because I'm getting very frustrated at the level of the debate that I'm seeing between people on the capitalist spectrum of economics versus the socialism spectrum of economics and their debate styles with each other. And the conversation never talks about like, well, here's my ideas and here's why I think your ideas are wrong. It's never that anymore. Now it's, hey, there's this boogeyman, and this boogeyman had ideas that were very similar to what you advocate. Therefore, he's on your side, and you now have to defend his actions. Go. And the other person goes, whoa, whoa, wait a minute. No, there's things that he did that was more closer to your particular preferences in economics. And therefore, you have to defend him because he's on your side. And then the debate just goes between, like, is this boogeyman really a capitalist? Is this boogeyman really a socialist? Stop. Like, esoteric entity and democratic socialist, don't one. Neither of these people advocate anything that even resembles Nazism. Okay, they don't. You guys need to fucking grow up and have a discussion about the ideas that you hold and stop trying to pin boogeymen to those ideas. Have an actual discussion about your ideas and quit acting like five-year-olds. Fuck. God damn it. Worms.